Configuring a Cintiq Pro on a Mac is easy. Once the Cintiq Pro drivers have been installed, place the display in an ergonomically comfortable location. Most people prefer the Cintiq Pro to be in front of whichever hand they use for writing and drawing, and the keyboard under their non-dominant hand. For left-handed users, the Cintiq Pro would be on the left side of a laptop, or to the left of the keyboard if it's connected to a desktop computer. Default display settings may need to be adjusted for this setup. To change display settings to match this configuration, open Displays from System Preferences from the Apple menu. If the displays are mirroring, the screens will match and the Arrangement tab will be on both screens. Otherwise, it will likely be on the original display. Mirroring is easiest when getting started, but is not the best use of multiple displays. To arrange the displays to physically match their orientation, uncheck Mirroring in the lower left of the Arrangement tab. Then, identify which is which. By selecting a display icon on the Arrangement tab, a red outline will display on the selected monitor. If the arrangement in the System Preferences does not match, drag the monitor's icon to the correct location, whether left, right, above, or below the other. Now, when using any other pointing device, like a mouse or trackpad, the cursor will move from screen to screen intuitively. Since the pin only works on the Cintiq Pro, display toggle is a very useful setting for an express key on the optional express key remote, or for one of the pen switch settings. It enables easy navigation of the entire desktop using only the pen. To set a pen switch to display toggle, open System Preferences, then choose Wacom Tablet. Select the pen in the tool list, then choose Display Toggle from the drop-down menu for either pen switch. Now, pressing this switch will map the pen to the entire desktop until it's pressed again. To have it map only to the Cintiq Pro or the other display, independent of each other, select Functions in the tool list and choose the second option, Pen Displays to Other Displays. Now it will map to one display or the other, but not across both.